Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. I seen niggas switch teams without a wave of wire. I seen stand up.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tweez and the homie
Mike James. What's good?
Back at it again with another reaction video.
You already know, man.
Already know. Today we got one from how you say that? Shinisa?
Shinsaya?
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 And Megan Thee Stallion. They got a song called Lick. Yeah, that sound kind of wild. You know what I'm saying?
Sounds graphic.
Sound like one of them ones, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's gonna be one of them them WAP type joints.
That's gonna be a hard one
to match up. You know what I'm saying?
It's a fact.
Lick.
Is it gonna be like Normani joint?
Ooh.
Normani went crazy too.
Normani, or was it Normani?
Oh, Normani.
Ooh. Normani. We gonna you know, Shinsaya, Megan Thee Stallion. Y'all let us know, you know what I'm saying? Let's compare. I ain't heard this song yet. We ain't heard this song. It's called Lick. We can only imagine what they talking about. So, we gonna get right into this joint, you know what I'm saying? When this shit, what is it, what was it trending? Was it even trending? Shit ain't even trending, I don't think. You know what I'm saying? They got 3 milli. YouTube trying to keep them down, you know what I'm saying? Like, this shit must be wild. So, we gonna get right into it. But before we do, you know what you gotta do. Hit that subscribe button.
Yeah, dig. And make sure you like up the video, man.
Leave us a comment, follow us on social media, all of that. You feel me? We're gonna get right into it. Shinisa, Shinsaya, Megan Thee Stallion, Lick, the official video. Let's get it. Okay, they're coming in crazy.
Coming in already seductive with it.
Already seductive with it. Young ice cream truck.
Got the white toes out.
Feel.
You know what time it is.
Okay, what's her ethnicity? Not the oxygen card. I got one of those in my wallet right now.
What's that?
That's the first account we use for the business account.
No word.
The oxygen shit.
Oh, she doing hella promo.
She doing
promo.
Some promo, ain't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, for sure. I don't want no man, right? Want me a mo?
Make that tango. Okay, she going crazy.
She's super crazy right now.
She looking real natural, too. We gonna run it back.
Pearly white.
She looking real natural. Want me a mo? Make that tango. Yeah. I don't know.
Man, Shinsaya, what she said, but that shit sound crazy.
Shinsaya, she might be the one. Check these joints out on the ice cream, though. All different flavors. Yeah.
Hey, you that shit in that direction, nigga.
all different flavors, yeah.
You did.
She saying bute backing it up. Just a little more. Take it well fast, but not too much. Big sweet leg from a sip cup. Love big dick, but that not enough. Me want me boom boom suck suck suck. She said she want her boom boom sucked. What? She going crazy. Where she from, y'all?
What's she a lady not? That likes what she likes.
She want that Kevin Gates.
Real assertive with it. You dig?
Oh yeah, you know YouTube was stopping that. They probably was like, nah, we ain't trending this. She going crazy right now.
Sheesh.
Alright. So, visual representation going crazy with this motherfucking ice cream and shit.
Facts, and it's pissing me off because this shit melting.
I would have killed this ice cream by now. You feel me?
Want me a mo? Let's go, Megan. What you gonna do with it, Megan? Oh wow.
Hey yo.
That's high. That's you know. That's coochie lips. Yeah, this real explicit. That coochie mouth, you know what I'm saying? That shit got teeth. Yo, this a fucking movie I was watching the other day. It was about a chick who had teeth in her coochie. So every time a dude would try to like force himself on her, or if she wasn't comfortable with you, her coochie would bite their dick off. It's crazy. It was a wild movie. And it wasn't a porn or nothing. It was like on Netflix or fucking, what's them other shits? Pluto or something. I don't know. Some wild shit.
Pluto, wild.
Nah, the other, it's the other one. Not Snackle or Crackle. Not Crackle. It was one of them shits. One of them bootleg shits. Niggas ain't got no cable. I ain't gonna hold it. So I was looking at some random shit. And I was like, damn, this shit crazy. But let's keep it going.
Shit.
All right, before she began, she just hopped out of her coochie. All right, we're gonna go crazy then, man. Go crazy. You gotta come ridiculous after hopping out another chick's coochie.
You know the crazy shit about females, like talking so big about they tricks and shit. It's like, y'all better come with that shit too when niggas push, when that time hit. Cause sometimes it don't be when these motherfuckers be saying it is, you know what I'm saying?
Especially the baddest ones, they just like to lay there. It be them little,
the super baddie
them,
joints.
Them little six and unders be going crazy. I ain't even gonna hold you. Y'all tens be is lacking sometimes.
Lacking. You did. I'm thick, hate your face where I wanna sit. The nigga Betty hope he's still breathing after this. Make him sweat, get up on the dick and make a mess. Pussy in his face with my ass on his chest, he'll see.
Okay. You know she on his face with his ass on his chest. That's a lot.
You know she going crazy with him. Big Texas body.
Yeah. I like, you know what I'm saying, like, come on up here type shit.
She might
me, I'm rude. I don't give a fuck about dude. You must be the shit if I really claim you. Bust it open, bend over, put my back in it. He addicted like it got a little crack in it. Suck it.
Jeez.
He addicted like it got a little crack in it.
She went crazy on that little that run right there.
She did. She always do, though. We knew that.
The question is, though, can Megan come out her comfort zone and not talk about shit like this?
Oh, can she give us some substance?
Can she give us some substance?
Maybe. I think she can.
You think so? I mean, she educated.
Like the baby. Try, you know what I'm saying? Like,
she is a female the baby.
That's why I'm so mad they, like, not doing music together, because they was a good team.
She's the female the baby, though. That's crazy. That's crazy. It got a little crack in it, suck it like a crab leg. I'm cracking it, take it out, catch your breath, get back in it. Pink pussy, pink lips, pink tip slide down on his ski trip.
She said, suck it like a crab leg. She just said a lot.
Yeah, that was a whole, lot. What was that shit with them? She's called alliterations.
Is it?
Is that what that shit is?
Onomatopoeia?
No, onomatopoeia is the noise of a words, but like, alliteration where you just go, oh no, don't give me the line. But she just went crazy. You feel me?
She was this just going crazy. She on going crazy. She pretty as hell.
Baby hair's going crazy with this symmetry.
Baby hair's going stupid. Eat trip, juicy booty, need the jumpsuit. If he ate it quick, then call me fast food. Eat it quick, call it fast food, ain't it? Yeah.
Megan is a grown woman.
Grown stallion.
Shout out to Shinseo.
Facts for bringing her out.
She definitely pulling her weight for sure. Oh, she said put your back in it
just a little more.
Okay. Once the trance calmed down, I was able to break it down, see what she's talking about.
Look at this little joint back here. Is that Megan with the weave out? Y'all see that little piece of hair right there?
Oh, I don't think so.
She knows she got the phone. Like the Red Sea, some in Japan. Boy, when them all full, don't talk. But pretty girl, look at suck off. Like the Red Sea, some in Japan. Okay, okay. They promoting a lot right now. What kind of earbuds are those? Those Beats? I don't know.
They're probably some Ray J's.
Right.
What's that shit called? Raycons or some shit?
Probably. What's her tattoo say?
She-ing. That's a little bit of text. Boy, when I'm all full, shh. Put your back in it. Put your back in
it. Put your back in it. Just a little more. Put your back in it.
Just a little more. I mean, these bras gonna be wanting ice cream at fucking 2 o'clock.
Right. This is sitting in the milk and everything. Like, they going crazy. They going crazy. This is a crazy green screen. This little giant bald head little John back here in the back. She fired though. But they could have just put Megan to something. This she ain't even busty for real.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, they said they gonna keep going with it, you hear me?
Boom, boom, boom.
I don't like the way Megan look right there.
Cause you just paused it.
Exactly, she look crazy in this moment.
Then she still look crazy.
Right.
Word up, man.
Shout out to Megan Thee Stallion. Shout out to Shinsia. Yeah. Who got the keys to her Bima?
Anyway, bro. Shout out to Shinsia. Megan Thee Stallion, man, for lick.
Yeah, shout out to them, bro. Shout out to them. What the fuck going on with this shit? Oh shit, I'm tweaking. But yeah. Where we gonna get this video, man?
The video was dope. The song was cool. I'ma give it like a 6. Let me give it a 6. Yeah. I really feel like it wasn't
whoppy, but it was fucking still freaky. But I ain't know what the first girl was talking about too much. But obviously she's talking about some licking shit. You know what I'm saying? Throw your back into it.
Yeah, it was cool, you know what I'm saying? But it wasn't really like off the charts, like, yo, this about to be that twerk fest. You know what I'm saying? But it was cool. I feel like anything above a 5 is decent. And 6 was definitely my score for that one.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna just give it a 7 just because it was visually perfect, you know what I'm saying? But I felt like Megan owed us more. She could have gave us a little more, but
I feel like Megan killed her shit though.
She did kill it, but I feel like it wasn't long enough for some reason. I don't know.
Maybe yeah, I feel like Lotto would have came in that joint and would have just, yeah, she would have threw that thing out the park for real.
Can we get a Lotto and Megan Thee Stallion track or Lotto, Cardi and Megan's track? Like, can we see some unity with
females? I'm tired of seeing Cardi, bro. I need to see.
Man, Cardi go crazy, though.
Nah, I need Lotto to go crazy now. Like,
big Lotto, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, you can give it a 6. I'm going to give it a 7. Let us know what y'all think. It's definitely a song that I hear. If it's played in the club, y'all definitely gonna be dancing to it, you feel me?
Yeah.
So, yeah. It is what it is. It's ain't no faux joint, you know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, and follow us on social media, cost some merch, all of that good stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Big facts. And shout out to my dog right here. My dog just hit affiliate on Twitch, man.
Oh, y'all, you can hit all my links. It'll take you to my Twitch page if y'all want to go watch me play video games and talk shit.
We over there gaming, you feel me? So definitely pull up on us. The links is down below. Definitely show love to my dog, man. My dog been putting in that work, you feel me? So we just ticking over all avenues, maybe all lanes. We coming forward. So, man, keep tapping in with us. Cause we going stupid NFO, baby. Let's go.
Facts, man. Y'all already know, man. It's another NFO exclusive. Y'all know what time it is. NFO gang.